I have loved you for 833 days. Today, in front of our friends and family, I can finally and officially express to God and to the world just how much you mean to me. On our first date, you poked the jalapenos out of my sushi rolls with a chopstick because they were too hot for me. Then we challenged each other to take a small taste of wasabi. I pray our marriage will always have pieces of that first date running throughout it.
This is the special day that the two of you have been waiting for a year and a half. There will be good times and bad times, sunny weather and storms. But with a love as strong as the one they share, there is nothing these two can't handle together.